basically what happened today is that we arrested three suspects, two males and a female. The female is age 23, the two males are age 32 and 33. These three individuals, we believe they were involved in a conspiracy to murder a civilian, as well as one of our senior investigators. Now, since the arrest of Mr. Kresha, we have received a lot of information that we've been following up. And one piece of the information that we received was this one, to say that there is a conspiracy to murder one of our investigators as well as a civilian. Now, the information that we received fairly recently was that this killing or was supposed to go down today. We suspect that they were going to be killed at their homes. We followed that up and we managed to effect the arrest. We were then informed that the people that were involved, one of them was at a restaurant in Sandton. We went there and we arrested this individual just before 12 o'clock. We were then told that the other two are here at this hotel. We came and waited here and we arrested them just before 5 o'clock. Other possible charges include theft. We suspect that the vehicles that they were driving were stolen, as well as possession of firearm. We found three firearms. One of them is a R5, three vehicles, a white BMW X6, a Toyota Fortuner, as well as a Nissan panel van.